In May 2015, Zach Vallafsky got the chance of a lifetime to try out for an NFL team. He was invited to minicamp after a strong college career as a safety for the Pointers football team. Upon his return to Wisconsin, Vallafsky found himself in a new position as the assistant coach of the UWSP Pointers. Whether he's on the field, on the sidelines, or watching at home, Vallafsky has an undying love for the game. Although he has not achieved his dream of becoming an NFL player yet, he has no regrets.